In the first games of the day in the Women's National Basketball League played at YMCA Wandiga, newcomers JT Lady Jaguars turned on the style to ease past Nkumba Lady Marines in their first NBL game of the season. Sarah Angeno had a game-high 20 points and 13 rebounds. Zaina Lokamweri filled the stat sheet with 10 points, 10 rebounds, and 6 assists, while Esther Marion Esther managed 10 points. In the other games, Mukono Best University Ladies Team UCU Lady Cannons defeated newcomers Kampala University Ladies 76-24. In the men's league, last year's finalist Namungo Blazers registered its first win of the season as they defeated JKL Dolphins 71-62. Peter Cheng scored 16 points. Geoffrey Soro, formerly at PAR, managed 13, while Cyrus Chividi scored 11 points. JKL Dolphins points was scored by Dennis O'Mara, who contributed 15, Ben Find Minani scored 13, and Martin Janvieres contributed 11 points. In the other game, UPDF defeated Kampala Rockets 63-45, and the league resumes tomorrow on Sunday as the defending champion City Oilers faces KCCA Panthers DMAC Power against Ndeje University. In the women's league, Kampala University Ladies will be facing JKL Lady Dolphins, Magic Stormers, and JKL Lady Jaguars, while A1 Challenge will entertain UCU Lady Cannons.